Good morning. Yesterday, while I was going through my records trying to decide what to play for you guys, I came across this. President Roosevelt's address to the Congress of the United States, December 8th, 1941. It's the beginning of World War II, so I thought it would be interesting to listen to him. So that's what we're going to listen to today.
Japan has therefore undertaken a surprise offensive extending throughout the Pacific area. The facts of yesterday and today speak for themselves. The people of the United States have already formed their opinions and well understand the implications to the very life and safety of our nation. As Commander-in-Chief of the Army and Navy, I have directed that all measures be taken for our defense. But always will our whole nation remember the character of the onslaught against us. No matter how long it may take us to overcome this premeditated invasion, the American people in their righteous might will win through to absolute victory.
Wow, kind of makes you wonder what would happen nowadays if something like that happened. I'd like to see your comments. Thanks.